No, we're gonna do a race. With the rock tick, ball tick.
We're gonna do a race. Whatever then. Oh, he left. You started, me and you.
Yo, maybe if you listen, I wouldn't bitch so much. And maybe if you slow down, I wouldn't have to hold up. And maybe if you invited me, I'd actually show up. And maybe if you supported me, I already would have blown up. That's true.
My mom don't believe in me. I wonder when I carry my headphones through the house with us. She's seeing me. Got thousands of fans, don't know what they mean to me. Rap's the only time where I have a voice. That's why I have to voice everything. Back then I reached out.
Hey!
Holla at me, y'all. Dude, you're so far behind.
I'm not that far behind.
Dude, you're freaking 8 seconds behind.
I lost all the homies that I would stick with. They don't want to know the real me. They just want to know me because I'm sick. And they just want to talk to me just so they could say they did it. Rap has ruined my life because now they're so sketchy. But it's easy to tell the difference of someone who's real
or someone who's fake. You're lucky. They ask how I feel, but I do
not explain. You're so far behind. Family would check up on me and see if
I'm okay. My husband's call me if you need me, but that's so cliche. I'm on the boulevard stumbling drunk right now. I think I might walk in the traffic and simply lying down.
Yeah. Throw middle fingers up and scream pipe down. I pick the pipe up and I smoke until it slides out.
Well, not broadcasting about myself to hide
that I'm so conscious. Nobody wanna holla at you, but everything I did is self-accomplished. My life isn't great, I'm just a rapper, nothing more. I
holla at
my
me, y'all. And
if they ask why, I'll respond with
I wanna do that for you.
Yo, I'm not perfect. Tell him I've had it. Perfect isn't perfection unless you see it as it. All I can see is me being terrible at it. I pray for a miracle while he prays to fix his habit. We both
this is the hard part.
No, don't finish it.
This is the hard part. A meteorite just struck my world. Now my life is drastic. I cannot handle it. Imagine if I came up and got past it. I live a life without a dream of release and I felt tempted at it.
I have the same thoughts when I awake. And these thoughts, they keep picking apart my brain. Fucking even saying, sick of the people who always tell me that I'm the one to blame. But you didn't want to go through what I have went through. I went through this pain. I severed the feeling, I had to reveal it, and I already gotta get past that. I wish you'd understand that.
I did it.
I'm doing it. Oh, just ended it. on, damn. Wait. Stop using I'm gonna see if I land it. DNF.
It did not finish.
No. Nah, that's okay.